and welcome aboard Treasury Airlines Flight 384 today. Our flight time is 8 hours, and our cabin crew will be available for the duration to assist you with anything you might need. Before we prepare for takeoff, we just have a short safety announcement for your information. So we'd just ask that you now direct your attention to one of our flight attendants. All carry-on items should be safely stowed in an overhead compartment, and smaller items, such as handbags, should be placed under the seat in front of you. Please ensure that your armrests are lowered, your tray table is fastened closed, and your window shutters are open for takeoff and landing. Each seat is provided with a seatbelt. To fasten your seatbelt, insert the metal clip into the buckle like so, and pull the loose end of the strap so that the seatbelt is low and tight around your hips. To release, lift the handle of the buckle. When the seatbelt light is illuminated, you must keep your seatbelt fastened at all times. In the event of a decompression in the cabin, an oxygen mask will automatically release from above your head. To start the flow of oxygen, lengthen the plastic tubing by pulling the mask towards you. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, secure the elastic band over your head, and breathe normally. Please secure your own mask before offering assistance to others. Keep your mask on until you are advised to remove it by a member of our cabin crew. There is a life vest located underneath your seat. If you are instructed to do so, please place the life vest over your head. Pass the straps around your waist and adjust at the front. To inflate the life vest, pull on the red handle or blow into the red tube as needed. Do not inflate your life jacket until exiting the aircraft. There are 6 emergency exit doors on this aircraft, 2 at the front, 2 over each wing, and 2 at the rear. Take a moment to locate your nearest exit. In some cases, your nearest exit might be behind you. In the event that we need to evacuate the aircraft, floor-level lighting will guide you towards the exit. To open the door, move the handle in the direction of the arrow. In an emergency, you will be asked to assume the brace position. Lean forward with your hands on top of your head and your elbows against your thighs. Make sure that your feet are flat on the floor. Please ensure that your portable electronic devices are set to aeroplane mode or switched off for the duration of the flight, until an announcement is made on arrival. We politely remind you that this is a non-smoking flight, and e-cigarettes and vaping are also prohibited. There are smoke detectors located throughout the cabin, including in the lavatories, and tampering with, disabling, or destroying these smoke detectors is prohibited by law. You can find all of this safety information on the card located in the seat pocket in front of you, and our cabin crew will be happy to assist you if you require any further information. Thank you for your attention. We will now prepare for takeoff. We wish you a most pleasant, relaxing, and enjoyable flight with us today. Hi there, welcome aboard today. I'm just checking your seatbelt, okay? Great, thank you. Hi there, welcome on board today. Seatbelt, all right. Great, if you could just tuck your tray table up for me. Lovely, thank you so much. Hi there, I'm just checking your seatbelt for you. That looks perfect. Is your phone in aeroplane mode? Fantastic, thank you so much. All right, have a lovely flight. Hi there, how are you doing? I noticed you were looking a little bit nervous during the safety demonstration just now, so I thought
I would check in. I'm going to check your seatbelt first, if that's okay. Thank you so much. Right, no, that's looking good. Well, firstly, welcome aboard. Today, is this your first time flying with us? It is. Okay. Have you flown at all before? Once or twice. All right. And do you always experience nerves and anxiety about flying? I think it's perfectly common, something a lot of people go through, but I can assure you, you are very safe today, and your well-being and your enjoyment and your comfort, of course, is our top priority. Is there anything I can do that you think might help? Oh, I see. Okay. Are you flying alone today? You are. All right. No, I understand. Sometimes in a busy cabin like this, it can feel a little bit... Yeah, absolutely. All right. I'm going to have a think about what we might be able to do for you. But in the meantime, I suggest perhaps you just take a few slow, deep breaths to try to calm yourself as much as you possibly can, okay? So, just a slow breath in through the nose for me. And out through the mouth. Good, and same again in through the nose for me. And out through the mouth. Okay, keep going just like that for a moment, alright? I'm going to see what I can do. I'll be back in a second. Alright, I've spoken with our captain, and as this is your first time flying with us, and we would really like you to have the best experience possible today, we would like to upgrade you complimentary to first class. How does that sound? Of course, absolutely, it's free of charge, and it's actually empty up there today, so you would have the whole space to yourself, and we can do whatever it takes to make sure that you can really just sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight as much as possible. Is that something that you think might help make you feel a little bit better today? Yeah? No, of course, it would be my pleasure. I'll be there for the whole flight to make sure that you are comfortable and feeling alright. Okay. Perfect. Follow me. Okay. Here we are then. We'll be taking off shortly. So I just wanted to check in with you and make sure you're nicely settled in before we do. You can probably hear the sound of the engines now. I hope it's not too much of a disturbance for you, but if you find it's bothering you at all, just let me know, and I have some noise cancelling headphones that are really effective, which I can use for the duration of the flight, okay? Great. How are you feeling in here? Do you feel a bit better? That's really good to hear. It's a little more spacious, isn't it? You're not so... Exactly, that's it. So, I've pulled the curtains for you because with it being sort of an evening night flight, I thought we'll keep the lights out and block some noise from the main cabin, and also obviously prepare you for sleep, as I'm sure you'll want to sleep a bit later, so get those windows covered and just help you really to start to wind down. Is that okay? Lovely. Well, I do have something for you. Compliments again of the captain, actually, if you'd like it. Offer you a free drink, and Captain has sent a bottle of Prosecco, although doesn't spill everywhere. It smells delicious, doesn't it? I'm just going to pop and grab a wine glass. Pink Prosecco Rosé, and I will just leave that one down here on your table for you to enjoy as soon as you're ready. There's no rush, of course, and if you do want anything else to drink, do just let me know. We have a chef on board who will be preparing all of these meals fresh for you. So, whilst you're enjoying your Prosecco, would you like me to take this order now and maybe bring this out within the next hour or so? Are you feeling peckish yet, or? I thought you might be. Alright. Would you like me to go through the menu with you? Lovely. So, we have a few different options here. Before I read them out to you though, do you have any dietary requirements that you need our chef to be aware of? No? Okay. Alright. So, our first option on the menu is a vegan option. And it is a roasted king oyster mushroom with a watercress oil, toasted hazelnuts, and a mushroom crisp. How does that sound? Alright. We can also offer you, for starter, a salmon and spinach fish cake with a lemon mayonnaise and a dill salad. Or we also have the option of a confit duck leg, oriental vegetables with a honey and soy dressing. Which one of those do you like the sound of? Of course, I will make a note of that one. Then for our mains, for the vegan option we have a celeriac steak, red wine lentils, porcini mushrooms, fine green beans, and a caper sauce. For the fish option, we have a pan-fried sea bass served with a crab tortellini, butternut squash, chili and lime puree, sauté pak choi, and coconut and coriander dressing. Okay, and so for our poultry, we have breast of chicken wrapped in parma ham, stuffed with chorizo and tarragon mousseline. We have dauphinoise potatoes, garden vegetables, carrot puree, and a Madeira jus with that one, which is absolutely delicious. Alright, so our final option is a slow-cooked feather blade steak, pepper cream, char-grilled vegetables, roasted new potato cake, vine tomato with a shallot puree. Yes. Mm-hmm. Have you ever had feather blade before? Okay. Tempted by that one then. I agree, it's good to try new things sometimes, absolutely. Yeah. I'd recommend it. With a clotted cream ice cream, or if that's a bit heavy for you, we can do a trio of desserts, so three desserts but each in a smaller portion. The first of those is a deconstructed Eton mess. We then have a lemon posset with minted raspberries, and the third in the trio is a strawberry and yogurt ice cream with fresh strawberries. Third option, which is also can be made as a vegan option, is apple mousse, and that's with a toasted oat crumble and vegan dark chocolate ice cream. Do you know yet which of those you'd like? You can of course make your decision later if you'd prefer. Perfect, I will make a note of that one. Alright, I'm going to go and get those ordered. I'll leave you for a moment to enjoy your Prosecco, and if there's anything you need, just give me a shout, okay? I'll just be around the corner. Perfect, I'll see you shortly. Alright. Chef is preparing those meals for you now, so I just thought I'd pop in quickly to let you know a couple of different options we have for you in terms of entertainment and the different facilities that we have in this first class space. So, firstly, I thought you might like to know that your chair is fully adjustable and fully reclinable today. So, if you just have a look down over here, you'll see there's a little button just there. And if you press that one and hold it, then you'll find the backrest of your seat there will go all the way back. And similarly, over here to your right, there is a button, and this one just controls the footrest. So if you press and hold this one down, you'll find that the footrest lifts up. So when it comes time for you to sleep, you can of course recline the chair entirely into a bed so that you can sleep peacefully. If you press those buttons again, the seat will return to its normal upright position. Just to your right there in the little basket to the side of you, there are blankets and pillows, so I can come and tuck you in later when you're ready to sleep if you'd like me to do so. To the left there is a little basket inside of which there are a few options of books. We also supply for you latest magazines from a variety of different industries. So we have sporting magazines, we have business and economy, we have some house home design magazines if that you like that kind of thing, and of course we have lots of different travel magazines as well. So there are a couple in there relating specifically to our destination today and the resort that you're going to, so find that information quite interesting. We do of course also supply all of today's papers, so if you would like any of those, just let me know and I will go and grab one for you. Alright, good. Finally, just behind us there is the option of bringing in a television screen for for you so that you can watch a movie if you'd like to do so. We can supply headphones again for you if you'd like, or you can have it as it's empty in here today except for yourself. You can have it just in the room as a kind of background ambience. I don't know about you, but sometimes I actually find it much easier to fall asleep with a little bit of sound in the background. So just let me know if that's something you'd like me to do for you, and I will get that one up and running, okay? Lovely, alright. Up ahead here we have your air conditioning. If you'd like to turn that one on, that's entirely up to you. Or of course you can use the blankets we've provided, or put some heating on if you're feeling a little chilly. Okay. Good. How's the Prosecco for you? Great. Alright. I will go and see if your starter is ready. I really love the bottle design on this one as well, actually. It's very simple, but I really like the colours. I think it makes a nice addition to a nightstand or a dresser. Kind of a very subtle design. Side table again so that you can Enjoy it at your leisure, all right? How has the flight been for you so far? Has it been comfortable enough? Are you feeling okay? Good, I'm really pleased. So you're feeling nice and relaxed, not too anxious. It's not so bad, that's it, when you're up in the air. Of course, absolutely. Well, when you've finished with your dessert, I'm sure you'll be feeling a bit parched after all that food. So would you like to have maybe a cup of tea or a coffee or something? I know it's getting quite late. We do, absolutely. I will just get the menu for you. Again, we do have a variety of teas and coffees, and we do offer decaffeinated, of course. But if you're looking for something which has a calming effect, really good for before bedtime, then I would recommend one of our range of herbal teas. So they're all actually very fragrant, and sometimes I think it's nice to choose based on the fragrance. So I will read them out to you, but I do also have some samples which I will just... samples here actually of the teas, so I'll let you have a little smell of them and see what you think you might fancy this evening. Okay, so the first one we have is a lavender and chamomile tea, and that is this one here. And don't worry, of course, I will get you a fresh tea pack for your teapot. One being lavender and chamomile, of course, is really excellent for sleep and for bedtime especially. So if you're looking to relax and you're still feeling a little bit awake, this one might be perfect for you. And it does smell really fragrant as well. I don't know what you think of that one. Okay, so that's that one. We do then also have an oat flour and lime tea. So that is this one. So it's a more unusual combination. It's actually, if you smell that one there, it's just got a kind of a hint of a, almost like a licorice kind of flavour. It's a really good one for relaxation, for calming, for pre-bedtime. So that's always an option for you. Then we have a favourite of mine, which is cinnamon and red berry. That is this one here. So this one is full of antioxidants, so it's also very beneficial for you, as well as being, again, a really lovely, fragrant kind of tea that promotes relaxation and general good health. I also happen to think that this one actually tastes the best as well. It's quite sweet from the berries, which is really nice. I think there's strawberry, raspberry in there. Okay, so that's that one. And then finally, in our range of herbal teas, we do also have a peach, lemongrass and blackberry tea. So that would be this one here. So that's this one. Do any of those take your fancy, or would you prefer a breakfast tea or just a decaf, or perhaps even an Earl Grey, or of course one of our coffees? You're more than welcome. Of course I can, absolutely. I will just go and get a teapot for you and prepare your tea. Okay, here is your teapot. So I'm just going to place your tea bag in there. You leave that one to steep for 3 to 4 minutes, just so that all of the flavour really works its way out into the water there, and you get a lovely strong cup of tea. Okay, cups are just down on your side table there, ready for you, and I can get some sugar for you if you'd like any. No? Okay, right, I am going to leave you then to enjoy your tea. Going to take your dessert tray away with me, and I will be back to see you in a little bit. Okay, enjoy your tea. How was that tea for you? Wonderful, I'm so glad it's worked. You do look very relaxed at the moment, which I'm really pleased to see. I know it's getting late now, and you're probably thinking about maybe having a nap or getting some sleep, so I just wanted to drop in for you these duty-free goods that you chose. So they are all in this bag here, and I'll leave them down by the side of your table for you so that they're ready for you morning when you wake up. Right. I'll just put those right here. Okay, that's those all done. I also have for you the neck pillow. And it has a lovely soft velvety feel. I'm sure it will be extremely comfortable. Really good night's sleep with it. It does does have a removable cover, so you can always unzip it and wash the cover if ever you need to. And a little drawstring at the front here so that you won't lose it. Does that one look okay for you? Is it what you were hoping for? Around your neck there, just position that one as comfortably as I can for you. How's that feeling just there like that? Is that okay? Yeah. Are you sure you don't need me to adjust it any further? No, not too tight. Lovely, alright. Now I do also have for you, those noise cancelling headphones, and I do also have an eye mask as well. Captain will be lowering the lights in the cabin shortly so that anyone who wants to sleep can, but this eye mask will block out all of the light, so if you are sensitive and you struggle to sleep with any light in the room, then this one will be really good for you. Similarly with the noise cancelling headphones, they will sit really nicely on your head. They're really soft, lovely and cushioned, so with your head resting on your neck pillow, you don't need to worry about them being uncomfortable there, but they will block out all of the background noise that's around you. Would you like to try those out now, or? Absolutely. Okay, so I will just take these out of their case. These are Sony ones, and they do have a small travel adapter with them for aeroplanes. So if you did want to use them for any in-flight entertainment, if you find yourself awake a bit later, then you're more than welcome to do so. So once I put these headphones on, you're not really going to be able to hear anything anymore, and I'm sure you will have a lovely night's sleep. So I just wanted to say that it's been an absolute pleasure looking after you this evening, and I really hope that you have enjoyed your flight and found it as comfortable and relaxing as possible, and perhaps not quite as worrisome as you thought it might be. Good, I'm really glad. So, on behalf of Treasury Airlines and the rest of the cabin crew, I'd like to wish you a really safe onward journey, and I will look forward to seeing you again very soon. Once I put your headphones on, I will also put your eye mask on for you.